Seeing your own body lying on the street. It's like looking in a mirror you don't want to see but can't turn away from. And that's when you realize you no longer know which one's real and which is the reflection.
Great idea, Baxter. Tamper with the evidence.
Backup. Who needs backup? You shouldn't have tried to be one of us. Man, you were one dumb son of a bitch. Sir?
Hey, Baxter, hey! Just get back to taking them statements. Come on.
Yeah, I'm the stupid one.
Look, this is not your scene, Lieutenant. Just pay your respects and move on, please.
Yeah, maybe it's not my scene. But it is my case. Tomorrow it'll be my case. And the next day. Until we catch him. You do well to remember that, Sergeant.
Look, I'm just following Captain's orders here. You know the procedure when a family member is... Yeah, well... Take all the time you need, LT.
I lost count of the times I wished you were dead. Do me a favor, Codman. Tell Julie I miss her.
She knows, Rex. She knows.
I need to find my killer's trail before it goes cold. I need to get my eyes on Stuart's notepad. See what they've learned.
So did you see the man in the hood?
Yes. No, I saw him. He killed that man in the street.
In our city. Look at all these people. He's got family, you know. So.
It'd be nice to know what they're talking about.
I gotta see if they found any leads that I don't already know about.
Clues here have gotta tell me something.
Yeah.
Crazy. Ronan. Unbelievable.
I don't get it. What was he even doing here?
Asking for it. A witness called in saying he saw the bell killer enter a building.
If I could just get her to calm down, let her memory do its work.
To be calm now.
This is all just so out of control.
The killer wouldn't come back to the scene, would he?
I tell people and it's like they think I'm in some movie. I saw it. That man in the hood. Outside. Looking up at the top apartment on the fourth floor, I think.
The killer came here for a reason. But what was it? There must have some clues. Except that's my way in, and it's closed.
I'm sure you saw the whole thing, and that makes you special.
All staring out the window. What good's that gonna do?
I think we've got enough nightmares to last us a while.
Oh! Okay, folks, I need you to keep your distance from the scene here.
What happened up here?
I'm afraid that's still under investigation.